Zoo is welcoming in two new faces. The first is a 12-year-old ocelot named Salvador. He's coming to them from California. He's going to live in the ocelot exhibit, of course. The other is a 5-year-old black howler monkey named Tater. He will be joining Jasper and Lily, the zoo's two other howler monkeys, in their exhibit. Right now, both Salvador and Tater are getting used to their surroundings, so you'll have to wait a little bit before you can actually see them.